Hey guys, Xfer Serum is here, back to our video. In this video, we're making a bass from In My Mind by Dynoro. The final result will sound like this. So let's dive into the preset. Open up new Serum. It sounds like this. So select in the preset. Crossing A, we're gonna use the square wave. So some basic shapes, square wave. And lower down 2 octaves. Give it a filter, low 24. For us to B, we're gonna use the edit funk. Lower the level, because we're gonna use it for FM modulation of oscillator A. So go to the foul and select edit funk. Select FM from B. To run here and lower down 2 octaves. Just like this. Then we're gonna shape envelope 1. Lower down the sustain a bit, put up the release. A bit less decay. Just like this. Then run to the cutoff. Just like this. Put up the drive and fatness. Later. We're gonna use this one. The Atmos 7. Sounds like this. So I want Xfer 1 to it. Just like this. This will get some more harmonics. Then name it oscillator. Stick direct out. And then run 1 octave. This will get some more bass. Then we'll Xfer 1 to the level as well. Just like this. So now enable the modo legato, select always, and with a portamento, just make it glide a bit more. So now dive in the app animation, select retrig, mix around here, go detune, put a mix with the dimension, size around here. Then we're gonna distort it a bit, select down sample. Just like this. This will give some more hi-hats. And a chorus. Just right here. Some delay. Set a low cut because it's baseline. We don't want any lows in it. Bit of reverb. Low cut as well. Gain right here. We don't want to mix. Compress it a bit. Gain a bit up. We're gonna try some bits. Just like this. So now EQ it a bit. Put the highs. Put the envelope. Just like this. And put the lows as well with the envelope. Just like this. And there you have your baseline. So you can download it down below. If you like the video, please leave a like. If you want to see more, hit the subscribe button. And I see you in the next videos.